in the grace. Now, God wants us to be strong in grace. Grace is that supernatural power. It's that endowment to reign over circumstances, over the media reports, over everything. Grace is favor. Favor, supernatural favor from God. You could be on in the most crucial time in the world, in crisis, and you, because of grace, can cause supernatural favor to hit your business, your families, and all of your life, that you could actually prosper more now than you would if you were working and doing all the things, because grace is that endowment. Grace is that super upon our natural. It's that supernatural flow. It's that favor from God. It's the ability to be sweatless while everybody's toiling, they're tripping, they're flipping, they're on TikTok and saying things, all the things. While that's all going on, grace is the empowerment to do what beyond what we could ever do in the natural, and to prosper more and to do more. See, I want to give you the report of the Lord. And this time, we're not going under. We're going to be going over. Okay? So while they're saying businesses, we're not going to be needing the bailouts. We're going to be handing out. Come on, somebody. We're going to be able to distribute into our neighborhoods. But you say, Pastor Megan, I got laid off. It doesn't matter. Our jobs are not our source. If you're laid off, hey, this is the time to develop supernatural faith that the God who put money in a fish's mouth is the God that will cause you to tap into a reservoir that will bring an abundant supply. So I'm here to encourage you, get a dream. Begin to get vision, begin to see beyond what we're seeing right now. And we believe the report of the Lord, that his report says we're healed. His report says we're victorious. His report says we're the head and not the tail. We're above only and not beneath. His report says we'll lend to many nations. We will not have to borrow. His report says we're blessed coming in. We're blessed going out. When we walk into the grocery store, we're blessed. We're blessed in the city. We're blessed in the field. We're blessed when we come, everywhere we go. And so I'm here to just let you know that the report of the Lord is not the report you are hearing. That God's report is that all things are going to work together for our good. So there's a supernatural supply.